Okay, so today I'm trying to put my steering wheel cover on, and it's very, very tight. I'm sweating though. So I'm gonna have to use the heat gun and stretch it out, and I already started to do most of it. Burn it or melt it. We don't want to melt it. Use the heat gun again. I'm sweating to death out here. Think one more time. Maybe one or two more times. Maybe two down. I don't want to leave the heat gun on there too long. Maybe 15 seconds. Enough to get it hot. If you don't have a heat gun, use a hair dryer. It all works the same. I'm gonna do it one more time, just to kind of loosen up a little bit. Always make sure you put your heat gun somewhere where it's not going to catch anything on fire or melt anything, because that's no good. Alright. Huh. back there. And I'm gonna swap it. Maybe I can't turn it the other way. Okay. Well, anyway. So where did you go? Make sure. You get it looking like how you want. And let's see. And well, that's it. Just wanted to look up. Alright. And that is how you put a steering wheel cover on your steering wheel. If it fits too tight, just get a heat gun or a blow dryer and voila.